The right lobe is econormal and has an eschoic and a moderately hypoechoic discrete lesion. The vascularity of the lobe is a bit increased. The left lobe has a similar presentation, it has several tiny hypoechoic areas. The vascularity is increased both on color Doppler mode and on microflow imaging.